Welcome to the first episode of Ask an Addgenie. I'm Jennifer, and we're here with Kory today to look at what you should expect when you get your Addgene plasmids.
Awesome. Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. So this is our standard Addgene box when you order our plasmid. This is what you're going to receive. So you'll have your order number here, the tracking promo will be here, and all the address information will be here. So the first thing you want to do is open immediately and store your plasmid at 4 degrees. If you don't do that, all the cells will continue growing and all your samples will die, and you wasted all your money.
Well, that sounds terrible.
It's pretty terrible. So safe first, you're going to open up your box right here. And one of the first things you're going to see is our Addgene info card. So every product that you get will have an info card. It'll give you some basic information on how to deal with the product you receive and how to use it in your research. Also in here, you're going to get all your order information. It'll give you all the information of the items you had, which should be in the box you're receiving. And finally, you have your delightful order. So in here, you're just going to tear this open. In here, we have this absorbent just in case there's a spill, it'll absorb all the liquid. And in this bubble wrap, we'll have your shipments. We have your stabs, which you'll promptly store at 4 degrees. On this, you're gonna have your order number, your plasmid number, and then the barcode, which should reflect what's on your order and on your order slip. And that is your Addgene unboxing.
Great, thanks guys for watching the first episode of Ask an Addgenie.
Christmas colors.